This is a Seminole County Centennial Minute. Planning for Interstate 4 began in the mid-1950s to link Tampa, Orlando, and Daytona Beach. The same year, the designs for Florida's Turnpike included an interchange near Orlando at I-4, which soon came to the attention of Walt Disney. The Altamont Springs to Sanford stretch of I-4 was completed in the mid-1960s, including the bridge over the St. Johns River. Today, regional shopping malls are the bookends of Seminole County's stretch of I-4. 3 decades after the opening of Altamont Mall, Sanford's Seminole Town Center opened off I-4. The AAA's world headquarters is nearby at Heathrow. Others followed, building new office towers, hotels, and industries along the interstate. Lake Mary's side of I-4 would open to corporate office parks and other commercial, retail, and residential developments. The interstate and the expressways today create a half-circle beltway linking the county's communities.
Seminole County, celebrating a century of success.